Allison Seng is helping the blue and orange in the offensive department, leading the team in batting, clubbing a whopping 457 at the plate. She's also a finalist for the National Freshman of the Year Award.
I think it's just taking every pitch one at a time and making sure that if I have a chance to win that pitch and move on to the next one.
A first baseman and a designated player for the Broncos, Seng has put together a phenomenal freshman season for the Blue and Orange, playing in 44 games and having 58 hits.
There's some days where I see the ball better than others, but lately I just focus on getting my pitch and putting my best swing on a good pitch.
Oh, and it also helps that the Broncos are leading all of the NCAA in batting. As a team, Boise State is hitting 357. So Coach Ball, how are you getting it done?
Most of it is going towards our pitching staff. We have a lot of pitchers that throw live. Having such a strong pitching staff, throwing to them almost every single day, it has helped our offense tremendously.
All right, talent and skill is one thing for this team to stay dialed in, but it's another to stay calm, and Seng is the secret weapon, as she's always telling jokes.
One was, what do you call a pile of cats?
I don't know.
A meowton.
Oh my.
She did that, then I think she got hit a double in the gap to put us ahead, you know? So it helps. It helps us enjoy the moment.